I just realized what I'm supposed to do. Like, if I was to blow up those chain chomps. Open that switch. Do that. And, well, then we go back in the kite. Nice play, Ray. Welcome back to Paper Mario 1000 the door. Like, figured out what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to throw Bobbery into the chain chomps. Hey, do you like how that bomb tastes? Oh. Guess he can't answer. Huh. And then I hit this switch. There we go. There. Man, Goombella seems to know everything about this game. Mario might probably know everything about Paper Mario. On the game. Like, even I could figure out this puzzle myself on Goombella. I knew what I needed to do. Anything over here? No. Star pieces. I think my star pieces would be here. What's this place? Let's just go up the stairs then. And it's just like, what's up with all these doors? It just looks like going this one, maybe. On second thought, I think I'll be going. I should go through this door then. Four stones, twin stones, can never be another stone. Two are one, one is two. I don't get it. Maybe this door. Oh geez, there's nothing even, there isn't even anything in here. Straight on, straight onward. We know stars spurn us, destroy all in your path. What are you doing? No, that doesn't work. Maybe this door? Nothing even in here. The shy one who hides his shape, the stars bring balance, the shy one hides his face. Shy guys, maybe. Or maybe. Maybe we need Vivian. Oh, what? Oh. Okay, what is this? A palace key. Okay, so we need to go through that room. I'm gonna have Goombella go out again with me. You never know, you can find a new enemy anywhere. What's this? Alright, look at that. That looks pretty cool. But, like, it's still huge. What is it? I'm pressing the A button. They're like, yeah, I want to contain the riddle. Okay. Let's go in here. All you see isn't there these stone powers have power stars. Touch it to pass through it. Okay, then. Oh, what's in here? What? Is this a maze? So unseen, no, may found we the great ones, be it here, be it there. Okay, but maybe Flurry can help by blowing away. What's behind this? A treasure chest. Another palace key. Okay. What are the odds? Maybe there's something in here. There is. But, like, there's who though? Beyond, beyond, complete all seven before, before. Okay, so that probably means I need to complete all the other riddles. Okay. Hey, that's the one that. No, can't even go up there. Even like grab something on here? No. What's that say? Four stones, twin stones, masters of shadow and dark. Two are one, one is two. So I need to go to the Pit of Uncharted Trials, because I think I saw a big chest. When somebody was going through the Pit of 100 Trials, I saw a big chest they didn't get. That probably means that you need to get an upgrade for that. Which means that you need to go to the Pit of... Which might mean you need to go to the Pit of 100 Trials. All you see is an alder beast. Stones have the power of the stars. Touch it to pass through it. And let's just like... Oh, hey! Palace keys here. Another palace key. How many palace keys are there in here? I don't know, I guess eight? That might mean that now there's I'm gonna be able to... go... into... the other room, and I won't be able to destroy that block, because now I think it might be stone. Oh, and it's not even there anymore. Alright. Things seem to be working out for me. palace keys do I have anyway? 4 of them. I can hold more key items than I can normal items. So is there anything in this room? All you see is an elderly stone device that doesn't pass through it. I don't know what that means. Okay. Somebody were to simplify the riddle. Maybe Lumelle can help with these riddles. So she knows everything, pretty much. It seems. I've already been through this. I pretty much just have to wonder what's this riddle. There's something written on the wall. Based on the message, I'd say, there's something fishy about this wall here. Maybe we ought to investigate. Wait a minute, maybe I need to blow it away. No. Maybe this one? Maybe this wall. There's a storm. Touch the glass through it. What does that mean? Guess we should go up here. Go on that first one. Let fall the weakest, let the skies lie, then build it the strongest. Okay. Wait, so I just kill them one by one, but weakest to strongest? Okay. This seems simple enough. Five. Okay. There you go. The stroke first. Okay. Yes, I just Okay, I'm gonna need something here. Yeah, style. And then we just do this. Only did one damage, good. Dang it, okay. And then it's just like, don't even need that hammer, dummy. Okay, then we just like do this, and then Flurry does the finishing blow. And then we get 85 star points. Seems about time for an upgrade, maybe. Alright, where is this? Okay, just a switch. And then, let's just hit the switch. And then, try to just come from the ground for some reason. The palace key. Well, next time we're gonna solve some other riddles. Solve the other three riddles, cause like there's five. I got five palace keys. I know there's like eight doors here, so like maybe you'll be able to solve or like this one. Never mind, I already solved it. But like next time, we're gonna do a thing. Or probably not next time, maybe, cause I think there still might be some screen time. No, wait, never mind, next time. Yeah, next time I'm gonna solve some more riddles. Like maybe this one in here. You know, I just don't know what it is.